We've got some hot water on for some dinner and sun trying to break through this gnarly storm system. But at least it more or less quit raining. Well, I can feel the heat of the sunlight through my pollies. It's a view of Eklund from the North Rock Pile.
We're out here in the open.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I guess we're really going to get our storm here.
So now what do you do with this?
Dump it in your bowl or whatever you're going to eat it out of.
Oh, is it all mixed together?
Yep. And it's nice and soupy. It's not cake-like.
I put too much water in?
I don't know. It may never be that way.
There's lots more left.
I know.
You want some, Jeff?
Yeah, I might.
I'm myself in bed.
You could have milk?
Yeah.
Nice, oh, that was a
good one.
Get that?
Oh, yeah. I wonder what tree just got zorched.
No kidding.
What?
What tree just got zorched?
Maybe I'll get this another minute.
Happened right overhead.
Mm-hmm.
We have drippage.
Oh, I'm sure we do. I may have to put on the raincoat. Okay, here's the hail.